Excuse me, protect me from these dangerous rays up here. So, we're going to talk today about how a little bit of air pollution can lead to groundwater contamination, and how this has a cycling effect on the environment. Not a good thing, guys. Blimey. The CO2 emissions from this car go right into our air supply, creating a devastating effect. These suckers sure are bad. Although they can give you a little high. Me, Steve Irwin again. After you see the car and the SUV, the harmful emissions travel from the sky and rain down to the ground, creating devastating effects on our entire environment. The harmful emissions come down in many forms into our groundwater. As one example, who knows what could be contaminating our water these days? The great African trouser snake, indigenous to this region. Runoff can affect the ecosystem in the area, such as this surrounding fish hatchery. This is a primary fish hatchery in Bellingham. A lot of the water from the county comes through this hatchery right here. So the pollution from my urine and the cigarette butts travel right here, killing all the wildlife in the area. Fantastic! Thanks to the Clean Air Act of 1972, some helpful ways you can reduce water pollution. Don't use pesticides. Clean up after your pet and dispose of oil and household chemicals. Hi, Steve Irwin here with Ben, worker of the fish hatchery, and I'm here to ask him a question about how pollution affects the hatchery. Ben, take it away.
Well, pollution is very critical because all of our water comes right from the hatchery, and any pollution that gets into the water comes through our line into that settling pond and gets pumped into these ponds and into the hatchery building there, where we have thousands of hide eggs which then come to these ponds. Any pollution gets into the water, it can wipe out our whole fish stock.
And now you have it, how pollution gets into the hatchery. Thanks for taking it away, Ben. Pound. On a closing note, all man must be friendly to the environment so we can keep these little critters alive. I love animals, and I mean really love animals. But even I know we must be friendly to the environment. But I can't say it all. A picture's worth a thousand words. So let's show you a little slide about some devastating effects on the ecosystem.
Spend all your time waiting for that second chance.